Hey guys, what's up? This is Samsung Galaxy Note Edge and I'm Puneet from Mobigyan. In this video, I'm going to show you the usability of the edge screen or the curved screen on the Samsung Galaxy Note Edge. One of the best features of the edge screen is that it helps you quickly access the applications which you use very frequently. It saves a lot of time, so no matter what window you are or what app you are using, all you need to do is this and you'll be able to see your favorite apps here. Of course, you can edit them according to your needs. So let's say if I'm on any window and somebody told me to calculate something, and instead of finding the calculator here, all I need to do is that just open it here and use the calculator. It's as simple as that. So also let me show you how to edit it. Here are the panels on the screen. There are quite a few of them as you are seeing here. This is the favorite apps. This is the briefing here. This is the pedometer details. Then this is the Twitter trends and lots of them as you can see. So you can have all of them or a few of them according to your needs. So as you can see that I'm using the favorite apps, the briefing here and the pedometer. And to edit the favorite apps, you need to tap here and you will be able to see the edit favorite application screen here. So you can add apps. So let's say if I want to add WhatsApp to this, I'll just do this and I have added WhatsApp here. And if I want to remove this app, which is Wunderlist, I'll just remove it and it's done. So now let me show you. So here you can see that WhatsApp here is here and Wunderlist is removed. You can also make folders. So let's say if I want to make folders of this app, so I'll just go here and you can see the folder here. Of course, I can add other apps as well in the same folder by just doing this, and you can see that both the apps are there. So you can add many apps in that folder, as you can see here. So anyways, I'm removing them. The removing process is very easy as well. And so here are the screens, which the panels basically, which I have been using. I didn't walk much today. You can also edit the text. I have written my name here, as you can see here. So overall, the edge screen is really helpful to me when it comes to using the apps or accessing the apps which I use quite frequently. So as I mentioned earlier, it doesn't matter on which screen or what app I am using. If I want to use the app which is on my panel here, I can access them really quickly. And of course, the edge screen is really beautiful. The phone looks good. So that's it about the edge screen on the Samsung Galaxy Note Edge. In case if you have any queries about the edge screen or Samsung Galaxy Note Edge, do let me know via the comments below. You can also contact me by visiting mobigyan.com/contact-us. Thanks a lot for watching this video.